All right. This is how it's going to work tonight. We're not doing much stream tonight. I am doing probably just a little bit. Just because I am starting to get some kind of cold. And I'm only going to do a little bit, but I want to finish Baten Kaitos. Like, if it's... I want to finish it this week. And I was thinking there'd be like 3 streams left. This would be one of them. So I want to go ahead and at least do just the last couple of side quests that we have, the main side quests we have. That's all we're going to really focus on, I think. But that's really just what we're going to focus on tonight. Hey, Onyx, how's it going? I just will warn now that my throat is starting to go. Which is unfortunate. Which is very unfortunate, because I was wanting to finish Baten Kaitos this week. I have a feeling that Wednesday, my voice is going to be gone. I'm feeling good enough right now where I can, but it's like I am getting a cold, and it's not feeling great. Right, no, there's absolutely no karaoke going on this stream. Oh, did they get their monster problem fixed? Oh. No karaoke, but we can appreciate Bidoof. Sacrifice to the cold gods. Yeah, that's how this is gonna work. Oh. So they fixed their monster problem, but, you know, kind of. Nihal Desert. So actually, in Baten Kaitos 2, this place is a required area. And it's also kind of annoying. It's not, like, super annoying, but it is kind of... is maze-like, so it's probably similar here. Yeah, it is. Okay. I'm gonna do a little bit of deck building. Mostly. I think one understands what we're doing here. These fires gotta go. And we gotta use waters. Thank you. stealing from Shella again. A Mad Wolf unit soldier.
Shinigami da. Shinigami ga.
よくしてくれた。助かったよ、サビナ。あの化け物どもの追跡をかわしながら、なんとかここまで逃げ延びたんだが、この先にグールどもの巣があってな。お前たちの火星があれば、グールの巣を突破して。
分かった。だが、どうして自分たちだけで逃げなかった？アザーの村の連中は足手まといでしか歩まい。かつて自分たちで襲撃した村の連中を、なぜ？さあ、どうしてだかな。 あの時はせめて自分たちで救える命だけはなんとかしてやりたい。そんなところかもしれない。自分自身よくわからんよ。まあ、それも仕方あるまい。お前こそどう。
村から出てけ、人殺し。
Savina Arc Time.
私にとって今回のいざこざの始まりである。後の村の連中と一緒にこうしているなんて、それも同じサイドに立つ者として、当時の私にこのことを話して聞かせても。そいつは俺たちみんな同じようなもんだよ。多かれ少なかれな。先が見えねえから人生は面白いんだ。
Hey Millie, how's it going?
そうかもしれんな。そもそも2年前、私はミラでゲオルが襲撃作戦に参加した。しかし私にはジャクモラがゲオルグの家に押し入るのを外でじっと見てるしかできなかった。
You're beat. I did some lifting. I did some unfortunate lifting today. And I also am coming down with a cold. So if I'm a little quiet, that's why. I'm sorry. My throat's starting to go. I can feel it. I have a feeling Wednesday is gonna be terrible. Oh God, swole. Sure, let's go with that.
だがもう非戦闘員に武器を向けることは私にはできなくなっていた。それを悟った時、それまでのすべてに背を向けて私は脱走した。カラス、あの夜帝国の兵士としてあの場にいたというだけで。
Savina's coming clean on a couple things. She was there on the night of Giacomo's raid on Georg's
workshop.私は子供の頃から戦うことだけを教え込まれ育てられた。アズダーとはその頃からずっと一緒だった。私のことを戦闘マシンと呼ぶ者もいたが、戦うこと以外は知らない。知らなかった。だからあの夜、自分の一部が戦うことを拒否した。どうしていいかわからなかった。何もかも投げ捨てて、後先構わず、ひたすら逃げ出すことしかできなかった。それから先は、以前あのエヌエで話した通りだ。あちこちを転々とし、あのワズンの魔女の一人と出会い、予言の言葉を得た。私にはまだ真の戦いが待っていると。だから、あそこで待っていた。私の戦いが訪れるの。
サビナ、待っていたのは戦いだけじゃあるまい？お前は自分の死を待ってたんじゃないか？それまでずっと。
さあ。
まあ、いいけどな。しかし今夜はいつになく饒舌だな。
ああ、確かにな。お前たちには話しておきたかった。聞いておいてもらいたかったんだろう。
そういう夜もあり。
よし、まず俺の部隊が先発し様子を見る。お前たちはちょっと間を置いてから、安全を確認しながら、村の人たちはとりあえずここで待機だ。俺たちで脱出ルートを確保してから呼びに戻る。
了解だ。
ああ、そう簡単にやられはしない。グールどもに兵糧部隊の恐ろしさを思い知らせてやる。さあ出発だ。
It's been other than the starting to get sick and everything there, it's actually been a pretty good day. I got a particular shipping notification today that I'm very, very looking forward to. I won't say what it is yet, but...Oh, is that Savina's? Yeah. It'll be good. up. I'm gonna buy that too. Salted sweet fish is a good item. I'm gonna need water. You know what? Hold on. Was there anything? I think one of these I'm not gonna be using. The outdated pickup line. I can go get that back, I believe. We need some waters. I don't know how many we need, but we're gonna need some water. Oh, Centaurus. Let's see how. I know this desert is a pain in the second game. Actually, I have a map though, so that's nice. No force, no force, okay. Oh, you need some water, I think, to... Okay, you need... Okay, you use water to get between each area. Okay. Taking that. Yeah, that cold is hitting. A little bit. Fine right now, but for the most part. But I have a feeling that Wednesday I'm gonna be not able to speak. I can feel it coming. Or it might be alright. Kinda hoping that's the case. Oh, this is gonna be a big attack. The 9876, nice. Freezing nails. Grab three waters. That should give me five. That should get me to the next... that should actually get me over to the next oasis. Is what I'm going for. With one to spare. Because I think there's a guy that needs water along the way, too. That's a little... It's a little, dire. Uh-oh. I don't know, but I'm out of water. I'm out of water, so we'll see what happens. Oh wait, we might be good. We might be good. Oh, never mind. Never mind, we fainted. I'm gonna get five more waters. I had to use a water also in between that. Right, go back and get that toilet water. That'll save us. Toilet water will save us. Oh, is that fake? That was fake, wasn't it? That was a fake oasis. I was confused. Because the map I have definitely said there's no oasis there. Thank you. Here, eat this cake. I'll go back to that oasis. That's the fake one, I think. Is it the real one? Oh. It might be the real one. It is. I was wrong. I misread something. Send back to the entrance. All according to plan. We got that. Right. onward. We're going to go completely to the left. Crunch, crunch. That is a red flower. That should give us the 5 we need to get over here and get this other guy here. Then we'll hit that save point and the boss fight is actually, I think it's just down there. We're gonna equip that card though, too. Replace a 3 and 6 with another 3 and 6. That's good. This is another boss reskin coming up. And it's actually our only normal boss for today. You'll see why. They made another one. Oh, good. No, actually. We'll go past that turn. Oh, great. It's gonna defend a lot. 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 3. That's a pair. Is that a pair? Hyper Wicked Light. That's paralysis. Another orb of magical defense, really? We'll go ahead and throw that away. Darn it. Let's see. That'll work. That's a confusion, isn't it? Only one attack per turn, though, which is great. It's fine. Darn it. I messed up there. I don't think Savina shuffles next turn unless I have to defend with her. Oh, he's using another one of those. Thank you. I don't think that was a great one, but that's fine. Yo, hey June, how's it going? I'm a little quiet tonight because my throat's starting to go. I have a cold. I can tell coming, and my throat's starting to go. It's actually kind of like, ugh. Oh wow! Oh wow! Awesome. That's for your project you're working on, right? Which name slips me right now, even though I know it. The Blade game. Blank Sword. That's it. That's it. You can tell them I call it Blade Game if you want to. Sorry, I was drawing a blank. Deck shuffling. Just in case. Nope, nothing else. Oh, that was it. That was it. Why is there a child in the desert? Oh. It's the same child that called Savina a murderer. After the bodies we threw them deep in the lava caves.
Sabina,
We don't have to do this, right? But we should. Yeah, it's a good enemy model.
Shikashi, koitsu wa mou kimi no tousan dewa nai. Wakaru na? Koitsu wo nemurasete yaro.
Punch it in the eye. Former citizen resurrected into darkness by the power of Malpertio, made extra aggressive with his former hatred and bitterness, caused an operation sweep.
ここらにはまだ奴らもやってきていない。しばらくは安全だろう。ありがとう、サミラ。お前と友人たちのおかげだ。 気にするな。ん？あんな危ないところで一人でついてきたりしちゃダメだぞ。あ？どうした？何か話でもあるのか？
やられても手を出さなかった。あの父さんの顔を盗んだあいつにありがとう。ありがとう。
技者じゃないか。きっとあの子の父親の。それじゃな。そっちも大変だろうが、頑張ってくれ。
All right, that was fun. All right, that gives us a couple of things. We're going to go ahead and cash those level ups. And we'll go ahead and get Savina's level 6. Save. Dodging 200 bolts at lightning planes. Maybe not. Ha 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 ha. Okay, it's just Centaurus. Okay. Some of them are monster drops. Might go look for those on my own. If I feel like it. Okay, our next location to go down to is Dur. So we're going to Dur. There's another Shorty? There are two characters named Shorty in this game. He followed the show. Alright, so we're heading to... Oh, that's, that game is Final Fantasy X. Final Fantasy X has, dodging lightning. And, yeah, I think Isel Seta does have a, lightning planes. As well. Uh-oh, we're going back down here. Ten's great. Taking fire. And the main problem with Ten probably is the minigames. But 10 does have my favorite combat, I think, in any Final Fantasy game. Sad they only used it once. However, every other video game released around that time and afterwards has used some sort of variation on that battle system, so it's all good. Okay. Oh, that's why. Okay. I've got to put more cards in your deck. It's the only time you're gonna see past cards. Stone. Interesting. Okay. Let me think about this. It says using multiple red ones together, huh? Fresno, thanks for the raid. Some of you are done with Jingle All the Way. Fresnog. Is that what I have to do? I know I have drinking eggnog already. I think I messed that up. Hmm. You've not had eggnog in your entire life. See what this does. Okay, okay. Yeah, last year I skipped out or something. I don't know what happened. I was like, I don't know, I was busy or something, and I was like, I am good on eggnog, but I'm like, no, I want some eggnog. So I've already had eggnog this year, at least a couple times. Just like, yo, we're good. We're getting in the Christmas spirit. I think I know what to do here, and it's kind of wild. I wonder what the timing is on this. Pushing now. Never mind. Don't push now. I'm gonna check something. Sorry. Right there. Perfect. Oh no! What? What? Oh, this game's in that. Oh, that's. I'm gonna get that chest anyway. Three-dimensional Sokoban. No, I didn't stop block. It's fine. You can reset the puzzle. It's fine. I just have to remember to push that first one first. You can reset it by resetting this flame over here. And then you just do that. I think I have the solution in my head. I'm just gonna... I gotta wait for the block. Now push it. And this is the same song as the map, as that map screen. We're just hearing a lot more of it. Yeah. now that one raises. Now we gotta remember to push the block properly. I gotta time it when it lines up with that block. Like that. Okay, I'm gonna push that far one first. Look at this puzzle first, just to kind of see what we got going on. See what these do. Okay, that won't work. Okay. Remember I said I didn't like? Let's do that. Uh-oh. The enemy was in the way. Darn it. The enemy got in my way. It ruined the puzzle. Alright. Alright, Zosma Tower. Zosma. This place is called Zosma. I knew it was coming. I knew it. I knew. I knew. Alright, so basically here's how this is gonna work. We can use this to kind of move around. So yeah, that's how this is gonna work. I hate these clam things. Yeah, I'm using water. This is not a good idea. Let's see. 9, 9, 7, 7, 3, 3, something. There we go. I think I might remake the decks real quick because these water things are not working out for me. In the last dungeon. And I also need to fill Savina's deck with something better than what she has right now. Oh, Mizuji. Let me do Mizuji real quick. Wrong one. There's six, huh? Okay. There we go. All right. Just killing enemies before I do this. Look, I'm just looking at a... Wait a minute. I didn't mean to get on right there. Darn it, those enemies just reset. That's okay. I messed up. So. I see what to do. Oh, do I lose a flame too? Oh, darn it. I'm gonna have to come back. Ah, darn it. I messed up. That's alright. We can still solve this. It'll stay solved once we solve it, so. think that works. I'm just gonna try that again. I don't know, I'm just wondering if that works. It does. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay. Not that way. Not that way. Not that way, Callus. Other direction. Now we're gonna do this and see what happens. Okay. Oh, hey, Poncho, how's it going? Baking Kratos. We're doing a Sokoban, but in three dimensions. Yeah. Okay. I see where to go. I'm gonna clear up these enemies here. There we go. No sixes, no sixes, okay. That should do it. You know, a fire burst is probably good. Okay, then we just have to push this block into the green one. Into the green space over there. Here, here, you get out of my way. Oh, hey, dead fish. Should probably replace them. That is that floor. I think there's two more of these. Okay. I'm gonna go back up and get some flame. Because I think I only have... I have one. I don't have one. I have none. Okay. Yeah, I need fire. This is actually the last thing we're doing tonight. we're gonna do the block dungeon that I'm done tonight, because I feel a cold coming on. The only thing you'll miss is we do have a boss down at the bottom, but it's very similar to the Ice Queen boss, where we have to guess what card is right and hope we get it right a couple times. If not, we reset the fight. It is what it is. Let me get like 4 of these just in case I mess up. Only instead of Shella, this time it'll be Mizuti. You know, actually, I'm gonna save first. Because I did 2 of those puzzles. I was a little worried there. Yeah, who's looking for that delinquency stone? Someone wants that.
気がしないぜ。
Just in case. You know, I didn't mix a Kronos in there with a wind. That's all. I need to remember not to do that. Especially when we get to those final bosses. At least he got him. There we go. No, nothing there. You're good. I've just been doing block puzzles. Maybe a little bit. A lot of pushing things into holes. And beating up frogs. Alright. I've been doing... Clam kind of worries me. Maybe I should take him out before he does something. Yeah, I'm gonna take care of this clam now. Of course. There you go. Even if that combo was nothing. Really nothing. It was still 9 cards in a row. Okay. Where can this go now? I can see it going here. I see something. Oh, wait, no. Try not to step back onto the elevator. I'm not gonna... Okay. Okay. I think I see this. Before I push that over there, I'm just gonna avoid this. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. I can stand on this. Never mind. What am I doing? No, the one that goes up is that one that's keep going up. We'll go back over here. And I'm gonna push this block over here. That's right. Uh-oh, did I mess up? I think I messed up. I messed up. Oh no, I messed up. Ah, I was going with the treasure chest. Oh well, we got the treasure chest, it's alright. I got reset. But the enemies stay dead, so that's good. We don't have to kill those again. Unless I leave the room accidentally. Or maybe it's not messing up. Maybe that's how we have to do it. So we're going to push that bottom block down over here to this side, and then we're going to push this block, this red block here, into that hole. We are gonna go save some people in Mizuti's tribe down here. Basically, we're doing it for Mizuti's level 6 and Mizuti's quest. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can cheat. Damn it. I might have to push it in. I don't want to push it in. Oh, wait a minute. Worth it. I wonder. Nah, it's too much. Okay. Alright, I gotta reset the puzzle again. One last time. I swear, if this platform's lower and I didn't have to do it, I'm not going to be angry, but I am going to be disappointed with myself. Honestly, all I have to do is this. Thank you. And technically, this is the last thing we're going to be doing on stream before the final dungeon, I think. Because, yes, this game does have an ending. It can't end. It's been part of my life for months. It has been about 2 months. It's a long one. Like, this game is like, this is one of those RPGs where it's like, nah, dog, this game is literally like, of course it did. I hate this video game. I also love it. Okay, that too, yeah. This is one of those RPGs where, yeah, no, it's actually like 50 hours long. They're not kidding. Not kidding. And Baden Kaitos 2 is also, like, I think this one might be longer than Baden Kaitos 2. You want me to be on stream here and play an RPG for 100 hours? Watch me play an RPG for 100 hours? I mean, not that bad. Okay. Short, yeah. I'm gonna peruse this real quick.
Shove the block to the right.
Okay, light the lamp and climb onto the ledge next to the red block on the left end of the top row. Just gotta look around first. Oh, is this connected? Yes, it is, I think. Thank you. Is that it? Is that it? Might be. Right. Well, I did say it was going to be these two character quests, so. But yeah, I'm going to rest up. I'll probably lay back and play Harvestella, actually. That's what I've actually been doing. That's what I've been doing. I like that game so far. I like that game a lot. Wait, there's romance in Harvestella? Don't tell me that. That's terrible. I'm gonna romance all of them. You can marry one girl post-game, huh? Interesting. I'm actually not too worried about the post-game of Harvestella. I'm more worried about the main game at the moment, but my quest completion list is a little higher than normal. Nice. So basically Rune Factory. Got it. Basically Harvest Moon. Sounds about right. Actually, I saw a review for Harvestella that was like, every review of that game is like, this game is undercooked. And I'm like, it's not good enough as a farming game. And I'm like, okay, yeah, that's fair enough. It's not good as a farming game, but it's a pretty good game so far. But I saw one particular person complaining about how they're strafing while you, like, use any kind of planting. And I'm like, wait a minute, that's like the thing I love. To tell you where I am in the game, she just joined the party. So I just got her in the party, so I'm in that dungeon right now. Oh, I completed the other two dungeons in that chapter, so. Did it pretty early? Okay. Yeah, I just recruited her, so I've... Oh, wow, so you did Heaven's Egg last. Okay, so. Yeah, I did Heaven's Egg first. I just kind of went down the line and... Because the game kind of wants you to do Heaven's Egg first, it seems. You did Siren, then Snow, and okay, so. That makes, okay. That's why you were overleveled, because, yeah. I'm still kind of overleveled. But I'm like level 34-ish, I think, somewhere around there. I'm gonna heal Mizuti. Oh, you used Avenger the whole game? That's good. I've been just kind of mixing classes up a bit. Whoever I don't use in the party at that time, whoever I'm using in the party that time, that the classes I don't use, and then I just kind of pick whatever classes I decide to do right now. They're kind of evenly leveled at the moment. Maybe with Fighter having a few more. Uh-oh, here we go. The world's in dire straits. Yeah, we got money for nothing. And the Sultans ain't smoking.
Scarab, you
Alright, so this is actually just like that other fight. That Ice Queen fight. So they're gonna dance at each other for a little while. Well, I guess it hurts. Look at that. We may proceed. Yeah, it's over. It was like the Ice Queen fight from way earlier in the game with Shella. Okay, it's just guessing a card to see if it matches four times, and then you're good. All right. That is everybody's class 6. Let's check a couple things out before we leave tonight. Because actually, like, the final dungeon is a point of no return. Basically, I think it is. There's nothing after the final dungeon. Like, there's no post-game stuff. There's no, like, ultimate boss. The final boss is the hardest, is the most powerful fight in the game, so. All of the star fragments are actually outside of the final dungeon. 12 missing. But we are basically at the end of the game now. To continue, we go back to Inoue Inoue and talk to Cordelia. We're about halfway done. That's right, there is a disc 3 and 4, so, you know. Kidding. That's true, there's a whole second game. I'm gonna stop here, though, I think. I'm gonna get to, like, Inoue Inoue real quick. Whole second game, that is true. No, I've already played the second game. You know what's the worst part? This is also the song they use for the menu. For like the collection itself. Oh hey, there's a chest right here. It's a prequel. It already happened. Huh. Must have missed that. There is actually one theory of Baten Kaito's too, but it's kind of hard to explain. I won't get into it yet. If I play Baten Kaito's 2 one day, maybe I'll think about it. It's cute. I don't necessarily agree with it, but it's cute. But it would require me spoiling something that's kind of cool in that game. So I don't want to. Alright, I actually am going to go ahead and stop here for the night, because I am kind of, definitely feeling some kind of cold. That being the case, if I don't stream Wednesday because of this, it just will happen and we'll do this Friday, because I'll probably feel better Friday. Yeah, it's either going to be the finale part one or the finale, because I'm just going to do the entire, I'll just do the whole thing. If that's the case, that's going to be a long stream. That's going to be very long, but because, like I said, we have like 7 bosses in the final dungeon. And one of them is a refight with Malpertio Form 1. It does not have to be long if I cheat, but I'm not going to cheat. We're past the hard point in this game. We're fine. We're past the really hard boss. Bad Percy incoming. Oh, we will see Bad... We will meet Bad Percy. We're going to meet all of Bad Percy. Alright. Y'all have a good rest of the evening and take care. We will be back. If not Wednesday, then some other day. I'll keep y'all in store. Right now I'm playing Wednesday, depending on how I feel. But y'all have a good evening and take care. Goodbye.